Another clean heist for the serpentine sorceress. Honestly, who even needs thermal drills when you can just teleport into the safe and help yourself? Banks hardly ever account for magic nowadays. Oh, someone's standing up to... Oh, well, 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 if it isn't the most darling hero come to save the day, Inflat-a-Bun. Oh, look at you. You even have your own little suit and everything. How quaint. I admit, I was getting a little bored, but now I have a fun little toy to play with. Come here, darling. Oh, don't be shy, dear. I don't bite. I do many, many other things, but I don't bite. Oh, I've seen you on the news, and goodness, I have to say, you're just a precious little thing, aren't you? Have you been having fun playing dress-up as the hero lately? A cute little bunny balloon here to try and save the day all by yourself. Oh, what's this now? Are you scared of little old me? Oh. Oh, you're not scared. You're horny. I can see your blush from a mile away. Well, I admit, that is part of my charm. Turns out many a guard can be persuaded by a little bit of a coyly cuddle to do what I want. Oh, but enough about me. Let's talk about you. I've seen a few of your busts, and I have to say I'm rather impressed. Such a fun little power you have there. Though I have to ask how much good it's going to do against me, dear. Have you thought that far ahead? Well, tell you what. How about we put your powers to the test? Oh, you didn't notice I was wrapping you up, did you? Well, I'm not surprised. I've been told my eyes are rather captivating. Oh, well, it seems I'm not the only one enjoying our little exchange here. Don't think I didn't notice your little bulge poking into my coils. Always the issue with spandex. Leaves very little to the imagination. Well, now, we haven't even gotten to the fun part yet. Here, hold still. There we go. I hope it's comfy. Just a nice tight face mask hooked up to my canister of giggle gas. Normally I use this to reduce people to giggling horny messes, but I've always wondered what happens when you inflate someone with it. Care to help me experiment? Don't be so concerned, dear. You're Inflat-a-Bun, after all. Isn't this sort of your whole shtick? Don't tell me you're not going to be able to hold all your air. Maybe you're just a regular old balloon, after all. Prove me wrong. How do you like it? My sweet gas filling you and clouding your mind with nothing but the horniest of thoughts. So much so that you barely even notice how big you're getting. I can feel you stretching and pushing out my coils every second. Let's see how you like a little squeeze. Oh, look at your big red puffy cheeks. So precious. So how does it feel? Your rubbery skin expanding and creaking against my ample coils. Tighter and tighter every second that passes. You can't lie to me, dear. You adore this. I can still feel that bulge, you know, throbbing against my coils as you grow bigger and bigger. Once we're done with you, we're gonna have to have a parade for you, and you're gonna be the balloon. Just a big, horny, helpless orb bobbing around at the whim of whoever holds you. Sort of like you are now, dear. But you seem to me like someone who has always liked someone stronger than you on top. Less of a hero and more of a sidekick, I assume. Is that why you're playing hero? To prove people wrong? To prove you do have what it takes to stand up to evil? Well, darling, I have to say, considering your current situation, you may want to reconsider your career. Unless you really enjoy being my big squeaky plaything. Which, it seems, you very much do. You know, I could always use a nice lackey. Tell you what, you keep it together for me, and I'll make you my own little helper. How does that sound? Then you can play with me all day long. Oh, so big now. I wonder how sensitive you are. Even a little touch or brush of my finger could be enough to set you off. Every inch of your body is shivering with pleasure as tingles run up your spine. Oh, so lovely. Just relax, hon. You're already way in over your head. Best to just lay back and accept your fate. There are worse fates for sure. Considering your line of work, I would say you rather lucked out, if I'm being completely honest. Getting to go out in a bang while feeling nothing but pure bliss as a sexy snake has her way with you. I know people who would pay to be in that kind of situation. You should be thankful, really. But will you burst is the question. How big can our bouncy bunny blimp get before they burst? I can hear the creaks and groans. You're holding on. But how much longer? Even if you do pop, I wouldn't worry. I would be sure to pick up the pieces and see what I can do. Win or lose, you're going to be coming with me, that's for sure. So tight. I can barely keep my tail around you. And your bulge is about to bust as well. Every sense you have must be nothing but pure pleasure right now. How about then I give you one more big squeeze? Really stress test you. Oh, yes. Oh, I love that sound, that feel. You're so close to busting. Pop for me. Pop for me, you massive blimp of a bunny. I want to feel you explode against me. Oh! Oh, goodness. Oh, well, lasted longer than I guessed at any rate. Well, time to clean up and see what kind of new toy I can make with what's left.